Friends, Hari Prasad is back with another lecture on soft skills. Topic is customers' expectations in Indian banks. India took to the path of free market economy. Indian banking system changed in the last 15 years. Today, banking system came to your home. Banking service came to your home. In the last 15 years, banking system dramatically changed in India. Public sector banks, private banks, and foreign banks are competing in India for business. Service quality. A service can have numerous intangible or qualitative specifications. Banks are increasingly evaluated in terms of their service quality. 8 dimensions for service quality. I am giving you 8 dimensions for service quality. 1. Tangible appearance of physical facilities. Number 1. 2. Equipment. 3. Personal staff. 4. Communication. 5. Deliver promised service accurately. 6. Responsiveness. 7. Empathy. 8. Individualized attention to customers. Service quality is multi-dimensional concept. These dimensions contribute to the assessment of the service quality. Dimensions for service quality are tangibility, reliability, responsiveness, assurance, empathy, we have already discussed. Overall, customer perception plays bigger role than the expectation. Customer, what he perceives about your bank, his perception is important, not his expectation. More than expectation, customer perceives. Once visits your branch, your bank, customer perceives something. That is final. Customers' perception is overall. Public banks are overdoing the private banks. Coming to the close of this lecture, I will give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hari Prasad. You can become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem. Thank you.